Let's look at how to log in to the blog. All you need to do is go to edmethods.com, going to put /login, hit enter, and put in your username and your password.